Going to be painting up these emblems for our F-150. Now that's all done. Went and picked up this one-shot sign paint. And I got this paintbrush made with squirrel fur. It's kind of expensive. Then I think I'm going to use this and I'm going to suck up the paint and then use it to put it in here. If anybody's got any ideas or tips, let me know.